Plus, it's the day after Christmas, a big day for shoppers across the country. We take a look at those who got an early start today. That plus more tonight at 11. Plus, it's the day after Christmas, a big day for shoppers across the country. We take a look at those who got an early start today. That plus more tonight at 11.